Hey everyone, Luis Marquez here, your local Nocti real estate expert. Today we're at the Nocti Landing. We're gonna go over some market stat numbers, and I also brought my boys out here to explore the Nocti Landing. We're gonna be looking for critters. I think they're looking for crabs right now. We're gonna climb some trees, and we're gonna do some fishing. So that's gonna start right now. That's a lot of fun. While the kids are out there having a lot of fun and catching all those critters, I'm just sneaking out real quick to go over the market stats for last month. So we had a pretty decent month last month. So for last month, we had 76 houses find a buyer and go under contract, 90 houses sold and closed. We had 53 new listings pop up for a grand total of 59 active resales in the month of October. The average sale price was $430,000. The average days on market for a seller was about 53 days, and the average price per square foot was a whopping $193 a square foot. So thanks for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed some of the shots of my kids having fun here at the Nocti Landing. The Nocti Landing is a lot of fun, not just for kids, but for adults too. There's plenty of people out here fishing. There's a lot of people kayaking and paddleboarding. It really does look like a lot of fun. So I'm actually gonna go out there and rent some paddleboards myself and get in the water. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you have any questions about the Nocti community, if you're interested in it, give me a call and I'd be happy to answer any questions to see if the Nocti community is right for you and your family. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye everyone.